I wanted to squirm, perhaps to scream, but no sound, no movement, and the world continued to grind upon its own inevitability.